Mike Trout hit his 17th house run of the season, one in all five lengthy balls. And a franchise record 28 hits on Saturday night time. Because the Los Angeles Angels authored a historic 25-1 victory over the Colorado Rockies at Coors Area. Los Angeles's run hole is also a franchise document. And the 24-run differential is the biggest win in Major League Baseball because the Texas Rangers defeated the Baltimore Orioles by 27 runs in 2007, based on ESPN stats and info analysis.